Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Na Trees Podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, Python Crash Course 3rd Edition, A Hands-On Project-Based Introduction to Programming, by Eric Matthes, offers an accessible and engaging pathway into the world of programming for novices, particularly those interested in learning Python, one of the most popular and versatile programming languages today. This latest edition is updated to reflect Python's latest features and libraries, providing readers with a comprehensive foundation in coding basics before moving into practical, project-based learning. Through a blend of theory, detailed examples, and exercises, Matthes skillfully guides learners through the fundamentals of Python programming, from variables and lists to more complex concepts like classes and file handling. The book's structured approach not only teaches readers how to write clean and effective Python code, but also how to think like a programmer, solving real-world problems with logical solutions. It's the perfect starting point for anyone aiming to dive into programming, offering a pathway to more advanced studies or career opportunities in tech. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, Python Fundamentals in Python Crash Course 3rd Edition. The journey into programming begins with Python Basics, offering a primer on the syntax that makes Python a favorite among beginners and professionals alike. This segment lays a solid foundation by covering variables, operators, data types, and control structures. Through clear explanations and interactive exercises, readers learn to manipulate data, use Python to perform mathematical operations, and handle user input, setting the stage for more complex programming tasks. Matthes's methodical approach ensures readers grasp the nuances of Python syntax and logic, crucial for building a strong programming foundation. Secondly, working with data. A key component of Python programming is handling data, a topic thoroughly explored in this book. Among the critical skills developed are using lists and tuples for organizing data, managing dictionaries for data retrieval, and leveraging Python's powerful data structures to work with information efficiently. This section advances readers' understanding of data manipulation, crucial for real-world applications such as data analysis, web development, and database management. With practical examples and exercises, readers learn to sort, filter, and organize data in meaningful ways, a testament to Python's versatility across different contexts. Thirdly, project-based learning. What sets Python Crash Course apart is its project-based approach to learning. After laying the theoretical groundwork, the book dives into hands-on projects that allow readers to apply what they've learned in real-world scenarios. Projects range from building games with Pygame, to creating data visualizations with Matplotlib and Plotly, and developing web applications with Django. This approach not only reinforces the programming concepts, but also gives learners a tangible sense of accomplishment. By working through these projects, readers gain practical experience that is imperative when transitioning from theory to real-world programming tasks. Fourthly, advanced Python topics. Beyond the basics, Matthes introduces advanced topics such as working with APIs, creating virtual environments, and using Python libraries like NumPy and Pandas for data science. This section is ideal for readers who have mastered the fundamentals and are ready to tackle more complex projects. It demystifies these advanced concepts with the same clear, approachable style, making them accessible to beginners. By including these topics, the book ensures that learners not only have a broad overview of Python's capabilities, but also understand how to leverage its vast ecosystem of libraries and frameworks for their projects. Lastly, thinking like a programmer. In conclusion, Python Crash Course 3rd Edition is an essential resource for anyone aspiring to learn programming, particularly in Python. Its hands-on, project-based approach makes learning interactive and fulfilling, catering to beginners with no prior experience and those looking to refresh their skills. The book is meticulously designed to guide readers through the fundamentals of programming, equipping them with the knowledge, skills, and mindset needed to tackle real-world problems. Whether you're looking to embark on a career in tech, delve into data analysis, or simply explore coding as a hobby, this book provides a solid foundation and sparks a love for programming. By the end, readers will not only understand Python, but also embody the analytical thinking characteristic of seasoned programmers, making it an invaluable addition to any learner's library. If you would like to support Eric Matthes, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.